Sidian starts to pop out as well. Mark Lawson zooms down a hot dog. Neo's the first man to pick up a frag. Gets the second one as well. The top of the ladder. Picks off everyone. But a headshot stunning from Neo. Three in a row. Headshots all of them. Cuban comes in with a fourth. But Neo, what a start. Has absolutely blown his opponents away with three stunning shots. Won't get the ace, sadly. Almost deserved it, didn't he? Mark Lawson now. Well, there's the fourth of the round for Neo.
Three.
Oh my god, Starix.
What is so sick. Four!
Four! He's gonna get the last one.
He's gonna headshot.
Are they about to make it three this year? Don't forget. Just a few weeks away, we'll be at CBIT for IEM Season 6 as Edward does absolute wonders with the M4. Double. Easy as you like. And is he going to pick up three? Oh, well, he needs to open his eyes, actually, because he's under the five train, sir, and does pick it up, despite the fact that Dale Pan should have won that. There's Edward's fourth all around, and we might as well just sit here and say, wow, no.
ここで 4 対 3 ノッポが取り返してそれでヘッドショットに倒す。おっと、ノッポ選手抜く壁抜きましたね、今ね。さあ、これスリオンキュー。ノッポ、ごめんなさい。おーっと、見えていないのが設置してるだろう。おー、とんでもないプレーが出てますよ、今。
これ上から、
ですか。
おー、